In this video, we explain how you can download, install, and log in to MetaTrader, the Admiral Markets trading platform. Note that you will first need to set up a demo or live account to log into the trading platform. You can see this process in our other videos. To get started, visit the Admiral Markets website and click the Platforms tab in the main menu. If you have an Admiral Markets or Admiral Prime account, choose MetaTrader 4. If you have an Admiral MT5 or Admiral Invest account, choose MetaTrader 5. From the MetaTrader page, you can choose to download the program for Windows, Mac, Android, or iOS. In this video, we will download MetaTrader 5 for Windows. Once you click Download, the execution file will download onto your computer. If it doesn't, you can also download the program from the Thank You page. Open the execution file and you will be asked to accept the Admiral Markets license agreement. Click Next to accept the agreement, and MetaTrader will install on your desktop. Note that this can take several minutes. Once the installation is complete, MetaTrader will open automatically. If this is your first time opening MetaTrader, the broker window will pop up. Select Admiral Markets and click Next. The window will invite you to open an account. From here, select Connect with an existing trade account and enter your login and password. You can find these in Trader's Room or in your account verification email. For a live account, choose the server Admiral Markets-Live. Or if you have a demo account, choose Admiral Markets-Demo. Then click Finish to complete the process. You have now installed MetaTrader and can start trading from your computer. We wish you best of luck with your trading journey. Please feel free to contact us with any questions.